Welcome to this daily office with the Iona Community, which is taken from the Iona Abbey Worship Book. The service follows the form of morning prayer which we use on Iona, and so there are different prayers and psalms each day, and, over the course of each month, a cycle of prayers for the world, for different communities, and for the concerns of the Iona Community. The service is interactive and you are invited to join with the responses, psalm and prayers. You'll see all the words you need on the screen. Through the week you will also hear different voices, those of staff, of members, of associates and of their families, responding along with you.
The world belongs to God.
The earth and all its people.
How good it is, how wonderful.
To live together in unity.
Love and faith come together.
Justice and peace join hands.
If Christ's disciples keep silent,
these stones would shout aloud.
Open our lips, O God.
And our mouths shall proclaim your praise.
Move among us, God, give us life.
Let your people rejoice in you.
Give us again the joy of your help.
With your spirit of freedom, sustain us.
God, make our hearts clean.
Restore us in body, mind, and spirit.
Let us pray. Trusting in God's forgiveness, let us in silence confess our failings and acknowledge our part in the pain of the world. Before God, with the people of God, I confess to turning away from God in the ways I wound my life, the lives of others, and the life of the world.
May God forgive you, Christ renew you, and the Spirit enable you to grow in love.
Amen.
Before God, with the people of God, we confess to turning away from God in the ways we wound our lives, the lives of others, and the life of the world.
May God forgive you, Christ renew you, and the Spirit enable you to grow in love.
Amen.
So now, as Jesus taught us, we say, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins,
as we forgive those who sin against us.
Save us in the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
With the whole church, we affirm that we are made in God's image, befriended by Christ, empowered by the Spirit. With people everywhere,
we affirm God's goodness at the heart of humanity, planted more deeply than all that is wrong.
With all creation, we celebrate the miracle and wonder of life, the unfolding purposes of God, forever at work in ourselves and the world.
O God, you are my God, how I long for you. My soul thirsts for you, my body pines for you, like a dry, weary land without water.
I gaze upon you in the sanctuary to behold your power and glory.
Your unchanging love is better than life. My lips will speak your praise.
And so I will praise you with all of my life. I will lift up my hands and call on your name.
My soul will feast and be satisfied, and my mouth will praise you with joy.
For I will call you to mind as I lie in bed, and meditate upon you in the watches of the night.
My soul clings to you, and your right hand upholds me.
You have been my helper, my joy. I am safe in the shadow of your wings.
Listen now in the reading of Scripture for the Word and Wisdom of God. The reading is taken from Hebrews chapter 2, verses 5 to 9. Now, God did not subject the coming world about which we are speaking to angels, but someone has testified somewhere. What are human beings that you are mindful of them, or mortals that you care for them? You have made them for a little while lower than the angels. You have crowned them with glory and honour, subjecting all things under their feet. Now in subjecting all things to them, God left nothing outside their control. As it is, we do not yet see everything in subjection to them. But we do see Jesus, who for a little while was made lower than the angels, now crowned with glory and honour because of the suffering of death, so that by the grace of God he might taste death for everyone.
For the word of God in Scripture, for the word of God among us, for the word of God within us.
Thanks be to God.
Oh, Jesus our Saviour we clearly see. The church must begin to forego its comfort and privilege and self-esteem, till Christ is the lifestyle we show.
Healing Presence, we wait in silence for the touch of your word on our lips, the sigh of your spirit in our hearts, the warmth of your embrace of our souls. We wait, and you come to us, and we are no longer alone. Sustaining Creator, we wait in fear for the doctor's diagnosis, the teacher's analysis, the news of war, of floods, of fire. We wait and know that even if all is not well, we will not be alone. Loving God, we wait in thanks for strangers and friends who welcome, for doctors and nurses who heal, for teachers and soldiers and rescuers. We wait in anticipation and hope, knowing that we are not alone. We live in your world.
On the 13th day, we pray for the people of Iona and Mull, for the Ross of Mull and Iona Parish Churches, Bishop's House, the House of Prayer, the Orthodox Hermitage of All Saints of Iona, and the staff of Historic Environment Scotland. And we pray for the following countries, their lands and their peoples: Antigua and Barbuda, Aruba, Bahamas, Barbados, Bermuda, Bonaire, the Cayman Islands, Cuba, Curaçao, Dominica, the Dominican Republic, Grenada, Guadeloupe, Haiti, Jamaica, Martinique, Puerto Rico, St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Eustatius and Saba, St. Lucia, St. Martin, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, and Trinidad and Tobago. And we pray for members belonging to the family group of Edinburgh Central: Arthur Chapman and Judy, Sigrid Martin, Angus Matheson and Fiona, Neil Squires, Hamish Walker, Helen Wass O'Donnell, and Roz Wass O'Donnell. And on this day of the month, we pray for associate members in Australia and Aotearoa, New Zealand. Walk with them today, O God, and keep us on your way.
Jesus, you have set before us a great hope that your kingdom will come on earth, and have taught us to pray for its coming. Make us ready to celebrate the signs of its dawning, and to pray and work for the perfect day when your will shall be done on earth as it is in heaven. Amen. This is the day that God has made.
We will rejoice and be glad in it.
We will not offer to God
offerings that cost us nothing.
Go in peace to love and to serve.
We will seek peace and pursue it.
In the name of the Trinity of Love,
God in community, holy and one.